I am Father Charles, the principal of St. Xavier's sCool, Loyola Hall, Ahmedabad. This school has completed 83 years in the city. Now, the outset, I would like to express on behalf of the management, parents and students, my sincere gratitude for my school server, which has replaced 4 to 5 IBM servers to run about 70 computers parallel from morning 8 to afternoon 1 p.m. My students from 9th to 12th standard, both English medium and Gujarat medium, have taken the benefit of this my school server. So far, it has not given any hiccups. It has served my students, my teachers, in their academic excellence. Because the software that is available in that my school server, it is not available in the other IBM server. Now I have completed computer practical examination for 12th standard science stream as well as commerce stream, both English medium and Gujarat medium. At the same time, also for 10th standard, both Gujarat medium and English medium. None of my students, there are over 500 plus appearing for the board examination, had any complaint about it. My school server has educational software materials for NCERT syllabus, which the government is going to introduce for next academic year, for standard to 9 as well as 11. And I am also told about the government's initiative in getting it translated into NCERT books. I wish this school server also connected to normal classes with the minimum cost of the projector, so the teachers of teaching maths, science and English and computer teachers simultaneously can use this hardware apparatus to embark academic excellence. Thank you so much. God bless you.